Hey guys, this is Mike Servant with BurnsTools.com, and I'm coming to you live today from the JLC show in Providence, Rhode Island. And today we're going to be talking to you about PLS lasers, and in particular, the features and benefits and advantages and disadvantages of rotary lasers versus line lasers. So some of the big advantages of a line laser such as this is, number one thing is portability. Guys like to be able to throw them in their pouch or be able to take them with them on the job site. They're a lot easier to set up. The accuracy on these, most of the line lasers, about an eighth of an inch and 30 feet, which when you're working in an average size room, 20 by 20, 15 by 15, is more than enough accuracy for what a guy needs to do. Predominantly, they're going to use these for setting cabinets and chair rail and wainscoting and that type of stuff. One of the disadvantages of the line lasers, though, is that sometimes if you have to work over a greater distance, you might not be able to do that with a line laser, and that's usually a reason for a guy to want to jump up into a rotary laser. Rotary lasers are going to give you a lot more accuracy. Instead of it being a pendulum type of self-leveling, it's actually a servo motor, so it's going to be a lot more accurate. So something like this has a 1,000-foot range or 500-foot radius, so a lot more accurate than a line laser. One of the disadvantages of a rotary laser is obviously it's a lot bulkier than this here, but really it's going to depend on the job that you're going to use it for predominantly, and that kind of what dictates whether or not somebody wants to go with a rotary laser or a line laser. Another one of the great advantages of the rotary laser is the distances that you can use these over. So larger job sites, exterior projects, bigger interior projects, that's really where the guy's going to want to go towards the rotary laser.